my new song for Christmas. Call it Midnight Carol or Give Me Your Light. Not quite sure what's the best title. Here we go. 2,000 years ago, in the land of Canaan, the people wanted to be set free. They never realized the one they called Messiah would be born of a virgin girl from Galilee. So the mystery unfolded and the day came to pass. The emperor sent out his decree. To Bethlehem they traveled, a carpenter named Joseph and Mary from their home in Galilee. Now the prophets from of old, they really had all told the king would be born of David's line. When the wise men saw the star, knew they'd have to travel far and surely hope that they would be on time. The day was getting long when they came to Herod's palace and sought the one destined to be king. When Herod heard their story, he planned to find the baby and kill every boy child under three. Star of my soul, you torch of the night, child of shepherds on the hillside, respectable folk avoided. They were known to be dishonest, you see. The people held their breath when they heard them shouting praises. The king has come to set everybody free. They told of how that night they were watching on the hillside, when all at once the night turned into day. They saw the heavenly army, the hosts of all the angels. We told of the birth and the peace on earth, they'd say. Lived to tell the story of the night they saw the Savior in the hay. They never realized the one who came to save us would die on a cross and rise on Easter Day. So when on Christmas morning you open up your presents, yourself with turkey and Christmas wine, just remember how it started in a lowly, dingy stable. Ask the Lord to open up your mind. Star of my soul, Give me.